Meanwhile, on Sodor, Thomas was pulling some trucks.
So all the engines were very busy. And also, so getting work done on time. So then, Thomas began to go on his journey. But Thomas was on the wrong path.
Thomas was about to crash onto that buffer and fall off the track.
Thomas slammed his brakes.
But Thomas's brakes were broken.
Soon, Kevin came by.
Thomas was now safe and was still on the wrong path, but he was coupled to the buffers.